Ciao a tutti and welcome to the best of Italy. If you're new to our channel, be sure and subscribe. In today's episode, we are going to take a look at 10 fun facts about Friuli Venezia Giulia. Friuli Venezia Giulia is Italy's easternmost region and one of the 5 autonomous regions in Italy. It was formed after World War II, when the historical region of Friuli was combined with a portion of the historical region Venezia Giulia. Each has a very distinct history, traditions and identity. The region stretches from Alps to the Adriatic Sea and borders Austria and Slovenia. Although Italian is the official language, Friulian and Venetian dialects are commonly spoken in the countryside. There is also a Slovene-speaking minority. The Karst Plateau, Carso in Italian and Kras in Slovene, extends across the southern west border of Slovenia and the northeastern border of Italy. The western edge of the limestone plateau marks the traditional ethnic border between the two countries. Originally, San Martino del Carso was the only village inhabited by Friulian speakers. After World War II, Eastern Italians fleeing from Yugoslavia settled in Karstic villages in the province of Trieste. Today, an estimated 1/5 of the population of the Karst Plateau speaks Italian. Grotta Gigante is a giant cave on the Italian side of the Karst Plateau. It entered in the Guinness Book of World Records in 1995, as the world's largest tourist cave, and remained there until 2010. The cave was first explored in 1840 while searching for an underground water source. The cave was fully mapped and equipped for guided tours by 1905. Although it opened in 1908, tourism really began in 1957, when electricity was installed. Il Rito del Tajù Divino is a happy hour tradition in the region of Friuli. Friulani take the edge off their appetite before lunch or dinner with a glass of red or white wine, called Tajù di Rò or Tajù di Blanc. It is traditionally served with prosciutto, cheese and toast. Nobody knows exactly where the term Tajù comes from, but there are a couple of theories. The first is that it refers to the amount of wine poured in a glass. The other is that it refers to the mix of low-alcohol wine with a more robust wine. Today, it simply refers to the desire to have a glass of wine. The Italian playing card company, Modiano, was founded in Trieste in 1868. Modiano cards are known for their style, color and quality. Today, the company produces 10 million decks of playing cards a year. 50% are sold in Italy and the other 50% are sold abroad to casinos and gaming companies. Friuli Venezia Giulia's regional cuisine is rich in polenta and minestrone. Because its geographical location, Friulani also meet Slavic dishes such as goulash, which is a beef and vegetable soup originating in medieval Hungary, or cevapi, which is a Balkan dish of grilled minced meat. Two of the most popular traditional desserts are the gubana, a baked cake, and strucchi, which are fried pastry squares. Both are filled with mixed nuts, raisins, and dark chocolate. They are traditionally made for carnival and the holidays. A mosaic school was founded in the town of Spilimbergo in 1922. La Scuola Mosaicisti del Friuli is a professional school that serves three purposes. First, the school teaches the history, theory, and technique of mosaics. Secondly, it promotes the mosaic art form and participates in exhibitions globally. Thirdly, it creates mosaics that are on display worldwide, including the iridescent thunderbolt at Ground Zero in New York City. There is a popular legend that in the 16th and 17th century, there were many sorceresses, magicians, and wizards who performed rituals and exorcisms in the villages of Friuli. These powers varied considerably. One sorceress used spells and potions to help people find lost or stolen objects. Another magician used these powers and spells to entice women into his bed. They were often summoned to the courts for practicing magic and condemned. Before becoming a world-renowned fashion designer, Ottavio Missoni competed in the Olympics as a hurdler for the Italian national track team. He started an activewear business with his teammate Giorgio Oberweger in their hometown of Trieste. They started out making wool tracksuits that were called the Vene Giulia suits. They were also functional and fashionable, that the Italian track team wore them in the 1948 Olympic Games. Friuli Venezia Giulia has a love for tennis. The ASD Aero Tennis Club in Cordenone holds regional and national tennis tournaments and clinics year-round, as well as tennis summer camps for all ages. Every year, they also host an annual professional men's tennis tournament played outdoors on clay courts. It is currently part of the Association of Tennis Professionals Challengers Tour. Do you know any other fun fact about Friuli Venezia Giulia? Let's talk it out in the comment section below. Thanks for watching the Best of Italy. A presto!